This looks like the entrance to that temple. I feel a piercing cold in this place. This must be the missing people that Smith mentions. Pallas, I'm glad you agreed to take care of this matter. I'm certain you'll handle it. Each of your men is worth 5 of Menelaus's soldiers. Take the armor I managed to rustle up. You have to arrange weapons yourselves. Somewhere in those ruins, the bandits must have their hideout. Kill them all, with no exception. Now I'm giving you an advance. You'll get the other half when you finish the job. Maybe you should find out more about this. What are you doing here? What happened to them?
I killed them! Get it? I killed them! That voice made me do it! Keeps piercing my mind like a bloody dagger! I can't take it anymore! You're a stranger here. A stranger in the Lord's home! Your death shall please him!
You left me. No choice. Getting stronger. This must be the place. Yeah. men are dead. This place is cursed. I can hear their steps. Dozens, no less. They're coming from the top and bottom. They were supposed to be common bandits and not these corpses. They won't take me alive. Gods, forgive me for what I'm about to do. Every warrior is nothing against many. Well, almost every warrior. Key to opening that chest.
The world is a monster.
use that passage. I just remembered that. Moments after the deadly strike reached me, I began to plunge into the abyss. I thought I was falling, but I was actually drowning. Drowning surrounded by the cavernous darkness of the water's depths. And even though my lungs were filled with water and my body was overcome by the cold, I did not die. That was quite useful. It's you. We talked at the cemetery. I didn't expect to see you here.
Someone has to take care of these places. Abandoned, full of memories and pain. Times have changed, and death, like life, is worth little more than a handful of ashes. You look quite pale. Are you all right?
No. Not entirely. Lately, I've been seeing some apparitions. They look like they don't belong in this world. Where did they come from?
The apparitions you encounter on your journey are suspended between the kingdoms of the living and of the dead. They must be finding their way here in places where the line between the worlds is thinnest.
Why are they haunting me?
They're looking for souls who avoided judgment and returned to the world of the living.
Souls? Does that mean I'm dead?
That would explain why you lost your memory and you can see things others can't.
Not only do I see them, but I can feel more than before. The shrines you mentioned are drawing me toward them, as if I became a part of them.
They connect the world of the living and the underworld. It seems that your soul got split between these two kingdoms, and that's why it is drawn to the shrines.
I don't understand. If I'm dead, why would I return to the living?
It seems you've been given another chance. And there is something important ahead for you to do. I have a piece of advice for you. Try to focus on your goal. That will help you in times of doubt.
Some invisible force is blocking this entrance. I need to focus and spot it like I did with the apparitions before. The shortcut the smith mentioned. To throw the bucket down. And now to the ground. A place at the intersection of both worlds. That must be one of the rifts the stranger was talking about. If there's a way to seal it somehow, I need to get inside.
mercy! See him, boys?
Surrender or die.
Something intangible here. I can sense a weird energy here.
Don't kill me!
Suck your time.
It's been a while since I've seen a shrine.
Get the horse on! I'll beat you bloody! Get the horse out! Kill the bastard.
See him, boys?
Here.
shrine. At last.
Well, well, well. Who are they?
Give me your money, bastard!
A shrine. I can rest by it. Thank you. There's a weird energy here. Shrine. At last.
Get the horse, son! Bastard!
This'll be easier than I thought.
Get me that son of a bitch.
I can see a shrine.
Tuck your tail and run! Kill the bastard!
things here. Only if I take a closer look.
Somebody! Help! Kill the bastard!
Came here faster than I expected. Did you manage to put the temple in order?
I got rid of a raid hunting that place. Now it's time for you to answer my questions. Did you see warriors wearing armor similar to mine anywhere? I was their commander.
Really? You lost your own unit? I admit you're a good leader.
Woke up with a gap in my memory, 10 years after the war broke out. I don't know what I'm doing here, where my men are, and why some fucking voice ordered me to find you. You must think I'm mad, and I don't blame you. I myself no longer believe my own thoughts.
Yeah, truth be told, I heard more convincing stories in roadside inns, but I believe you. After the war ended, people said that Menelaus was supposed to take leadership of the Myrmidons. I would talk to him if I were you.
Where will I find him?
Not so fast. As far as I know, he closed his residence shut. Not even a mouse can sneak in. Besides, there are still people around here who need help. And only one of us is a warrior.
What am I supposed to do now?
Lysander, a hunter who brings me hides regularly, is late with his delivery. I hope he's not in some kind of trouble. I'll check on him. And meanwhile, I'll concoct a way for you to get into Menelaus' residence.
Thank you for bringing back my master safe and sound. Not for one second did I doubt you could do it. By the way, he was asking about you. I think you should talk to him.
Another favor. I'm not his errand boy. On the other hand, what choice do I have? Since Menelaus took over leadership of the Myrmidons, he must know where they are. Why?
That I'm talking to you.
Don't interrupt me while I'm talking. The souls of my soldiers returned. Lost. Devoid of purpose. A destructive force trapped them around three faces of fear on a plain not far from here. Please make the souls of my men leave this world once and for all.
Give me your money, bastard! Give me your money, bastard! Huh.
shrine. I can rest by it.
Get the horse, son!
If I'm to release these souls, I need to destroy these cursed objects.
Thank you.
A shrine. I can rest by it.
Everything this, what's his name, Lysander had on him, just some useless junk.
Wave the blade in front of him and he'll squeal where he keeps something more valuable, or at least show us where he hid his daughter.
Hey, someone has sneaked in here.
You blind? Look at his armor. It's one of those, what are they called, myrmidons. That's what I said. The both of us can cut him up no problem. Maybe the soldiers will even give us a prize.
You're right. Let's get him.
See him, boys?
Come to pay tribute to me, the Lord of the Roads? Why are you gaping as if you were tongue-tied? Want to end up like this, Hunter?
I don't see no lord here. At most, just a coward, mugging defenseless folk. Release this man.
You scum! I'll order my people to tie you up to a tree and skin you alive.
You mean those thugs guarding the camp entry? I already took care of them.
You did what? Do you know how difficult it is to find a qualified thug nowadays?
I see two ways forward. Release Lysander and I'll forget I ever met you. Or you'll join your comrades. The choice is yours.
Ever since Menelaus closed Mycenae off on the order of that crowned fool, poverty has been rampant everywhere. Everyone is doing what they can to survive.
That doesn't give you the right to prey on others. Release that poor man while I still have some patience left.
You can't tell me what to do, you mutt!
Nothing more than a lowly worm, preying on defenseless folk. Rhys will be safer without you. A shrine. I can rest by it. You're safe now. The smith sent me.
My daughter. She ran away from the bandit. Please, you have to help her.
Calm down and tell me exactly what happened.
Like every year before the festival, I went hunting for game in honor of our goddess. Cleote insisted on joining me. We went into the woods and the bandits assaulted us. I shouted for her to run and then I lost sight of her. These woods are full of vicious beasts. Please, oh noble warrior, find her. I'll give you everything I own.
Stay here. I'll bring your daughter back.
Not far from here, I saw signs of a wolf feeding. That's where we separated. Perhaps that's where you should begin your search.
These traces of blood are barely visible. Maybe my seeing gifts will help me see more. Of a tunic. I think I'm on the right track. Orcs sleep to the other side of the pass. I have to think of a way to get there. Lyoti? Hold on. I'll get you out of there.
No. Don't come closer. She's still here. Lurking in the dark.
A she-wolf of the woods brought you to this world. And I'll take you out of it. Come here. Closer. Damn it. It doesn't look good.
Tell my father it's not his fault, and that I love him.
Pass away in peace, child. May the ferryman show you mercy. I have to deliver the bad news to Lysander. Never have to bury their child. Malaka. This should make things easier.
Where's my daughter? Where's Coyote?
She's dead.
Dead? I don't believe you.
I've reached the lair of a she-wolf. I killed the beast, but Coyote's wounds were too severe. There was nothing more I could do.
Tell me. Did she suffer?
She passed away peacefully. She said that it wasn't your fault, and that she loved you.
You took her away, goddess of the hunt. The most precious thing in my life. Why did you take her and not me?
I don't know what it's like to lose a daughter, but I once lost my entire unit. Those were the best men a commander could wish for. The only thing keeping me alive is the goal. A new goal. I turned grief into strength that leads me.
Tell me, what kind of a goal could the father of a deceased daughter find?
Something terribly wrong is happening in this realm. Help people. Lend them your abilities and your grief. It will lighten with time.
Take these hides. Sell them. Use them. Do whatever you want with them. I don't want to look at them. I'll never forgive myself that I took Coyote to hunt. Please, leave me be with my sorrow.
I got these damn hides. But at what price? Time to get back to the smith. A shrine. At last.
These are the hides from Lysander.
Good job. They're fresh and ready for trimming. Why do you seem so down?
During the hunt, Lysander and Coyote were ambushed by bandits. I managed to save him, but his daughter is dead. Fell victim to the wolves. I had a feeling I could save her.
Lysander knew the risks of taking a child hunting, but he still made that decision. If that little birdie was hunted down by the pack, her chances were really slim. You did well. You did what you could, lad. You have to understand that you won't be able to save everyone, especially when people don't exercise due caution. Speaking of caution, Firtos was muttering about some troubles. He's a pig of a lad. I should have left him in that damn army if he's so eager to get into trouble. Help him. And meanwhile, I'll tan these hides and start preparing a... Well, you'll see for yourself.